sent the man neck first to the mat.
That was a message for the Giant right there, the choke slam from Scott Hall.
Yeah, let's not forget what happened a week ago. Actually, a couple of weeks ago, the Giant had his hand broken, and then they came in, they being the NWO, last week. Oh, my goodness, Kevin Nash. Pastors of this go in front on the outside. Kevin Nash came in, dressed as Sting a week ago with the baseball bat, broke apart the cast on the Giant's hand, and I'm sure injured the hand even further to the point to where the Giant is not here this week.
Just another example of the New World Order and the systematic destruction of World Championship Wrestling to date. Now taking it out on Disco Inferno in this double team effort by both Nash and Hall.
Well, you said the key point there, double team effort. They cannot do anything alone. And I challenge them to try to do something by themselves. Can't be done. Don't know how. Here he goes.
Time for the edge.
Outsider edge. Nowhere to go but down here, Brain.
And look at Nash on the floor enjoying it.
He's out.
Another win.